Why do you think now? I certainly recall in the 90s, you know, Irina Sutskaya and Maria Butyrskaya were unbelievable, and into the early 2000s. And then it kind of went quiet in Russia for a number of years.
For a long time.
For many years. And now it's this traffic jam
of
women's
it
theaters. What do you think happened in that period of time?
I came back to Moscow.
And this is how the bitch please look is. Like, bitch please.